As court convened today for the first hearing, the fourth suspect in the Maria Nagirinya murder case, Sheriff Mpanga, asked court to transfer him to another prison for his safety, saying he doesn't want to live in the same prison with Kopriam Kasolo and Johnson Lubega.
We should stay. So you consider this one as well? Yeah, because it is in your, within your powers to be good.
Although Mpanga had earlier informed his lawyers that he intended to stay quiet as a form of defense, he changed his mind and agreed to testify in court. In his testimony, he told court that on the day Nagirinya and Chitaimba were kidnapped, he was contacted by Nasif Kariango, a fellow border rider, who gave him passengers to ride to Natete. He identified the said passengers as Kasolo Kopriam and Lubega Johnson, the key suspects in this case. Mpanga, however, told court that is not sure whether Kasolo and Lubega are the ones who kidnapped and killed Nagirinya and Chitaimba. Although Mpanga's charge and caution statements show he implicated his co-accused, Mpanga denied the claims, saying he was coached by the detectives who had threatened to torture him if he didn't implicate Kasolo, Lubega, and Senabulia. Also in court, Buganda Road Grade 1 Magistrate Asman Muhumuza has adjourned the mention of a murder case against police officer Ivan Wawire, who is charged with killing an Indian money lender, Utam Bandari, to 21st June. This after the prosecution told court that inquiries in this matter are still ongoing. Report compiled by Rachel Nachwala for the news.